Never jealous with anyone's success. Consistently, honestly, you just do your struggle. One day, definitely your struggle turns into your success. With this thought, my pleasant good evening to respected Mr. Cap sir and all my brothers and sisters who are attending the session of struggle presentation. Me, Soumya Singh, I would like to start my presentation on struggle from one question, that what is a struggle? Something which is we do on the most difficult thing is said to be struggle. Struggle is not a thing which is strange from us. Struggle is simply a part of life. Struggle starts from the birth and ends on death. And the life journey from the birth ends on death is struggleful. Each and every person in his life, day to day, they struggle for their life. So, as the struggle is a part of life, so there are so many phases of life that here I am now discuss about each and every phase of life as a part of a struggle. What's the struggle in the child? What's the struggle at the time of birth? The struggle of your mother are struggling for 9 months for giving you birth. That's the struggle of your mother. And somewhere you have to see that if any mother in a backward area give the birth to the girl, it is also the struggle for the mother to obtain their child, to just giving the priority in to her child as the same as son. This is the struggle of mother. When you little grow up, you just want to walk. You start walking, you fell down, again you start walking. This is a struggle of yours. And at the same time, your father support you. You just pick up his finger and just start walking. This is a struggle of your father. Then again phase. The next phase is children. When you just grow up and you have 4 or 5 years, you have to go to school. When you start going to school, the phase is that, the struggle is that, when first time you go to school, everything is strange for you. Nothing you can know. Each and every person you met there is unknown to you. You just don't know that how to handle with it, to whom I speak, to whom I help, whom I take the help. But you can. You spend your whole day, first day in school, you just struggle that everything, how I spend my day in school. This is the struggle done by children. Now, the next phase is youth. And as we all know, the struggle of youth is most significant struggle in the world. At this turning point of age 15 to 24, you just got to know each and everything. You just got to know each and everything. Your new life begins from here. Now, after completing your schooling or when someone is 11th or 12th class, then you enter in college life. Maybe it is not easy to enter in college life, because if you want admission in the private colleges, it is too easy to get. But when you want admission in the government college, everyone says that the fees of government college is very less, but it is not. There are many in the population of 1.7 crore of population of India, there in the government college there are so many less seats, and where you have to get the admission, it is too difficult. If you are getting the admission, then the problem arises of fees, that how I manage the fees. If we are talking about the NLUs, IITs, AIIMS, IIMs, the fees of there touches the height of the sky. And if anyone manages by taking loan from the bank and some else, the next problem, you are completing your education from school, you are taking the graduation, and after that, the problem of employment. The total population of world, as I speak before, that 1.7 crore. And in this population, the rate of unemployment is 17.5020% something. 17.20% of if unemployment, then how much people can get employed? And if they get employed, they are not satisfied with the job, because they deserve the most better than they have to do at the same time. So if they are getting the admission, there are problems in admission, they are managing the fees, there is a problem arises and the employment is unemployment is also the main cause. So what youth can do? I think they can depress very badly. In India, in all over the world, there is 17% of in all over India there are 17% of people who are depressed in all over the world. And you got to shocked that in India there are 4.50% of depressed people. And India touches the highest. If you check the data, statistical data, India is maybe one or second number. So it is the main struggle of youth, which they can handle. And next point is that is only college life is not a struggleful. The second point arises the relationship and social media. Social media, I think most of the students, most of the youth can get depressed because of social media. As we know, if something is in our society, then there are two points to see them. One is merit, one is demerit. So if the social media is very point which we have to see that it is very meritable, it is very good, then there are also the demerits in social media. At the time when we have to study, when it is compulsory to be studied, because after some time you have your exam and the other things you have to do. But at the same time, we are wasting our time on social media, and so-called we are saying that we are investing our time on social media. I have taken the one example that how people can wasting their time on social media. If you are in youth age, you are in college life, you have study is very compulsory, education is very compulsory. A one boy who is hungry, he just go and no one is in his home. He just want to eat something, but he went to kitchen. He see that there is no any food, so what should I eat? He just make the food. He is not trying to open the phone and just search the motivation. How I make food? How I get motivated for making food? If you are hungry to do something, you do it. Definitely you do it. So being hungry of knowledge, being hungry of success, being hungry of the thing that you want in your life, this is the point that you have to do it. You just don't search motivation. If you want motivation, then see it, just view it on 5 minutes, 6 minutes, 10 minutes in a day. Why you are wasting your whole day to search the just motivation? If you are hungry, then definitely you can do it. You don't need any type of motivation from the phone. So many people are just doing, they are using Instagram. They see Instagram, they watching the Instagram reels whole day. I'm not saying that watching the Instagram reels are bad or spending the time on Instagram. If there is an app developer, make it Instagram. There are options to see something now. So please make it valuable. That just start developing the apps, I'm saying. If you are addicted with social media, just start developing your apps now. You just rock on the earth. We are developer of the social media apps. You just don't waste your time on social media. Then the next phase of life is elders' life. As we all know, here many people are come and just they are saying that their parents are struggle whole life for their children. I also agree that they are struggling their whole life for their children. They sacrificing all their wishes for fulfilling their child's needs. They never think about them that what should I get from them today, what I should get from them tomorrow. Even they kind of realizing their child that we are doing a struggle, you should do it because we are struggling today. Sometimes our parents just want from us that when they are unable to care themselves, you just little care to them. And except all, they want just your success. If you are succeed, they just say to everyone very confidently, today my struggle is also get success. Today my struggle is on the height of the peaks. So if parents are doing the same thing, if parents are struggling for us, this is our duty that we have also do something for our parents. This is the phase that when we are our parents doing so many great things. So why there are old age homes in the urban areas so much? I got shocked when I got to know that there are 728 old age homes in India. एंड आई वॉज मोस्ट शॉक्ड व्हेन आई गॉट टू नो दैट देयर आर जीरो नंबर ऑफ ओल्ड एज होम्स. दिस इज अ वेरी बैड रेशियो ऑफ इंडिया एंड फॉर दिस आई सैल्यूट बिकॉज इफ देयर आर नो एनी ओल्ड एज होम्स इट मीन्स दैट देयर यूथ्स आर हाउ अवेयर हाउ मोटिवेटेड हाउ रेस्पेक्टेबल टू देयर पेरेंट्स. दे आर जस्ट स्पीच आई एम स्पीचलेस अबाउट दिस पॉइंट बिकॉज has make the strategy that they have zero rate number of old age homes. I have no any problem the old age homes. I have a problem that why those parents are going to old age homes whose family is available, whose childs are able to take care of them. I am stuck to this point that If you are little practical, you never see that the pupils of rural areas send their parents to old age home. Mostly the people who are highly qualified, who are highly eligible, send their parents to the old age home. So this is a point which to be considered. If our parents are doing struggle their whole life, so it is our duty, it is our responsibility that we should give to them same respect, same care and same love. Harder the work done by you today, grander the victory you got tomorrow. With this, everyone is struggling in his life, but there is a basic difference between hard work and struggle. As Kavsar said us before starting the presentation that there is a difference between hard work and struggle. I also agreed it that there is a basic difference between hard work and struggle. I take an example and explain to you that a child whose exam is held tomorrow, he just revised his all chapters till late night. This is his hard work, that he is all the environment, all the surroundings support them to revise because they are all the faculties are available. Then the next child whose exam is also held tomorrow, there is also someone admitted in hospital, he take care of them till late night and just return back to home, and he see that there is no electricity in at home. At the same time, he is not so rich, he is little poor, there is no any inverter at his home. At that time, he lit the candle and just revising their chapter. This is the struggle. This is the struggle. And the sangharsh tyag mangta hai. Sangharsh tyag mangta hai. Parishram aapki lagan mangta hai. These two lines always consider in your heart. Then you actually got the success. You got the success and you do your best. Now I'm coming to my next point. After the elder's life, and discussing about the point that there is basic difference between hard work and struggle. Everyone is struggling in their life. Struggle is a part of life. Never far away from struggle. If you do your best today, it is definitely possible that you get the victory tomorrow. And thus, the struggle does not far away from men. Struggle does not far away from women. Struggle is in all life. So everyone, keep struggle, keep growing, keep shining. And thank you to my word. Thank you audience for listening me. It's my high.
All right, thank you.